tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. He swung wild with that one.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Bam, another kick. Oh, and he got dropped. Dear Lord, what a suplex. Oh, my, what a Samoan drop.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Facebuster. Avoids the impact there. The tag.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Nice catch.
The kick connects.
Wow, talk about timing. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a match this is going to be.
Speed is so hard to contain.
The gangster with surprising quickness.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
The gangster pressing the attack.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
He's got him up.
What an impact from the knee.
That elbow did some damage.
What a vicious chop. Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
Talk about your showstoppers.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Big elbow. Here. this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This could be it. Cover. One.
And there's a kick out at one. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Hooking away.
You're like the bird.
here with so much gold on the line.
Ooh, what?
Talk about your showstoppers. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Good teamwork there. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Look at this. Look at this.
Good Lord, what a series of strikes. Hey, now.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Heads up! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. A good reversal by Warden.
He is slowly getting dissected. The championship hangs in the balance.
He's enjoying this! Did you hear how his leg connected? He put all his weight behind that splash. Championship on the line. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. Oh, look at this.
They hit the double team. Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes.
Oh my, what thunderous impact. Trouble there. Big move coming.
Good teamwork there.
What a reversal.
He swung wild with that one. And he does it one more time. The tension, the drama. This is electric. What strength. Just heaving him up over his head.
Look out!
Not even close.
His shoulders are down.
Darkness, the Northern Atlantic Champion! Just a bit faster on that.
exchange. Watch it, watch it.
You just have to sit back and enjoy watching. Great counter by the Nightmare. Oh, out of nowhere. He's really going for it now. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
The Nightmare escaped that one.
Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
Counter by Phantom.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
Will it be? Two. Great counter by the Nightmare.
We got it. One. And he gets the shoulder up. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was able to reverse that.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
What impact delivered from that toss.
The Lutheran press. And would you look at those shots. Phantom just a bit faster on that exchange. Thes press. And the fist come raining down.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The Nightmare.
Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground. Boy, this.
And here's a cover.
About crowd pleasing, take a look at the highlights from this match.
Sacramento, California, Michael Suzuki.
Between the ropes.
Oh, look at the emotion. Back into the ring now.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Missed it!
One, two,
two,
three! Unbelievable!
This one's over!
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Scheduled for one fall and is for the Super Classic.
Hammer headlights coming through.
Introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan, Tiger Masked 5. And his opponent from Oakland, California, he is the Super Classic Champion, Dave 1307.
And that's a stiff kick. Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
Missed him.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. That's not good. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
To good use.
Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. The championship hangs in the balance.
This is unreal, Kane. What an impact from that kick.
A sick deck breaker. He drops the elbow. Championship on the line.
Big elbow. No block. You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Nice reversal.
Two.
Great reversal.
Three.
A swift kick.
Don't think I won't count you out.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Four.
He's really going for it now.
Five.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Six.
You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Spinebuster. This has been a very methodical attack.
Drops the elbow. Look at this. This could be it. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Oh, great. Quickly into the cover. With the top two on. He's got the score.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. He's in a bad spot here.
Watch it. Whoa, what's this? Oh, no. What did we just see?
What a match.
What a counter. He's in position, ready to strike.
Out.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Two. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Well, great counter by the Rocker. Will it be? That one.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. There's a cover.
One.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out? On the apron. And now the manager is completely distracted.
And with his back to the action like this, anything can happen.
And there's the drop kick.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
championship on the line. What incredible impact.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. At what point?
Oh, what a spine buster.
And here's a cover. Championship at stake. You know these superstars will get everything they have to win here.
Oh, lights out.
We got a cover.
Two,
two,
three.
Three.
The Rocker wins.
And the headlines coming through. Take it back, so I best get moving fast. Faith alone is not enough, so I'm doomed to repeat the past. Send an angel quick my way, send an angel or a sign. Close my eyes and give it gas, only God knows if it's my time. The sky darkens, the wind blows some old blues. The path gets narrow, and there's just two lanes to choose.
Now back to the ring. disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Devastating. Wow! Talk about timing! He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. What an impact from that kick! He was able to reverse that.
He's heading up the ladder.
Oh, another boot to the midsection. To the gut. Oh, that did it.
What great action we've had in this match.
Oh, the reversal. Oh. Oh, geez. Careful. That thing's not meant to be walked on.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
The nightmare.
The nightmare nailed it. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
The nightmare escaped that one. This is going to return to the ring.
And he's not done with that ladder yet. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that. Whoa, what a drop kick. What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
That's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he gets back in the ring.
Superstar.
opponents first. From Boise, Idaho,
the Hardcore Champion,
the Superstar.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Nobody home for that one.
suplex.
What a clothesline! Whoa! Don't get up!
Watch it! Watch it!
The superstar nails it!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Introducing the challenger from New Jersey, for time. And his opponent from Myanmar, he is the world heavyweight champion, Wall.
This one's going to be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're going to find out right now. Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor. Ouch, what a landing. Great reaction. Again, the world title is on the line. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? And there's the reversal. Reversal. Struggling for control. Ow, what an elbow. There's reversal there. Monster with tremendous power. Oh, the elbow connects. Oh, the object when fighting in one of these types of matches is to stay as healthy as possible, as long as possible, because everybody's going to see the trainer after this one. He put all his weight behind that. The future saw that coming. Did you hear how his leg connected? Move. Oh, big DDT, that could be it. Got the arm up. Oh, come on now, that was just uncalled for. Oh my, what thunderous impact. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here. Whoa, what, he pulled right down. What a body shot. Remember, the world championship is on the line. What do you think the future needs to do now, Ken? Now where is he going? He's not going to make it. Pulled back in. This might be big. A huge right hand. Oh, this is absolute carnage. He's enjoying this. The monster counters it. Oh, look out, don't go up there. It's really dangerous. He's not going to make it. And only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
What do you think the future needs to do now, Ken?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves, and if that happens, he's right back in it.
It's almost impossible to stop a super.
He's done it! He's going to escape the cage!
He just needs to get both feet to hit the floor.
Strong,
the greatest master of Pokemon.
Oh, hey. We all live in a Pokemon world.